Ow! Is it getting hot in here, or is it me? Is it getting hard to breathe in here, or is it me? Anyone need the paramedics or 911 yet? Not yet, because you're going to need it, because we're not over. We have another production. And if you thought this was 98 degrees, we're gonna go up to around 110, 120. Because we have the all-girls dance group, SFC New York, coming back to strut their stuff. And if you need ice water, just contact somebody afterwards. But here, without further ado, is the SFC ladies.
Come on, people, let's get it. Celia Caparosa de los Santos, a 3-month-old SFC member. God is enough for me in so many ways. I was the youngest international teacher hired by New York City Board of Education, batch 2004 in the Philippines, yeah, among 900 applicants. I have both loving parents who keep praying for their sick children away from them, even if they are suffering from diabetes and high blood pressure for 15 years. They never lose hope and trust in God, and even spend the rest of their lives serving the church every day. God gave me talents and have used them as a way of worshiping Him in His greater glory. I have an SFC family whom I believed and experienced that whatever happened, they are and will always be there for me. Every little and big things, happiness and sadness, successes and failures, everything that happened in my life, even if I stumble or fall, even I just know this morning that I have cyst in my right ovary, they leave purpose and lesson in my life's continuous journey. I thank God for them. I have no regrets, no complaints, no questions asked. God has molded me for whom and what I am right now with my life's experiences. All God's plans never delay, I believe. Never advance. It's always on time. Always in His time. God made me feel contented for what I have right now. He gave me more than what I want and need in my life. Even with that state of contentment, I continually ask for His grace to give me a longer life to continue serving Him and His people with joy, peace, happiness in my heart. I might not be the best physical education teacher in Manhattan, nor the most active SFC member, but I know God works in me in different ways, in the silence of my heart, through my students, my colleagues, my family and friends, and most of all, through my SFC family. With God, nothing more I can ask for. God is not just enough. God is more than enough in my life. May God be praised.